Hi, this is David Wenner, and I'm going to help you run through a installation of the Vocal References application. You go to the App Store, click on the App Store icon, and I'll bring up the search. If the search screen doesn't show up, you just click on the search icon on the bottom. You'll then go and click on the search bar and type in Vocal References. It's all one word. And then in the search results, you'll see the Vocal References product. You'll simply click on that Vocal References, and up should pop up the Vocal References main screen with the button to install. And you'll click the Install button, and the Install button will change to Installing. And in the icon of Vocal References, you'll see a blue bar start to move, showing that it's being installed. And you just wait to complete the installation. And then what will happen is the installing button will change to open. At this point, you can open the application, or you can click on the button at the bottom of the iPod, and you'll see now a Vocal References icon with a new banner.